upgrade here. Let's go for one more dungeon. I'm gonna start off with the Warlock again, because I like having the extra gems. And, oops. Well, got the red gem back. So, let's see how far I get this time. I think there's 8 levels? 10? Not sure. I don't know if we can throw those, but come on. Ah, there we go. But we can throw that into a grinder, so at least that's more gems if we once we get to a gem grinder. Or an equipment grinder, whatever it's called. Darn it. No, go away. Stupid. Here I went with the extra gem mutator, and then I lose 2 hit points to a rat because I don't want to shoot it. That was not smart. What I'm really hoping for is for a second staff so I can swap between the two. That's something I didn't have last game. Being able to swap between two gem types really helps. Helps you manage the mana, or manage your gems. Shall not munch my face, amongst other bodily parts. There we go. I really should be checking the map. Yeah, to minimize my backtracking. Let's backtrack, ta-da, and get that that door over here. Ah. Well, gotta remember that there is a chest here if I ever get a key. But something else I didn't have last game was I had lots of keys, no chests. And this is a mirror staff. What does this do? Huh. Let's give it a try. Around a bit. Takes one of everything, which I'm okay to roll with for now. And nothing there. I know that there's a slight discoloration on the secret doors. I'm just not very good at spotting them. It's easier for me just to run forward, do a quick pass, see if the pop-up comes up, and then go from there. So it's this way. Ah, there's a gem cruncher, or gear cruncher. Nice. Haha, that was a good shot. My I am, not yours. Let's see. Yay, more gems. are giving me a ton of red gems, so I gotta swap over to this. When the gems are near equal, I'll use the mirror staff, or if I'm fighting the boss. Where the extra damage will help, but why waste the gems? Okay, let's see. Oh, there's the grinder. So, what does the poison give us? 6 blue gems. Okay. Oh, better than nothing. And there's the boss. Yo, boss. Wake up. Oh, nice. A polearm. I like the polearms for a melee weapon. It's very slow, but the reach is just nice. Makes meleeing actually viable. This goes back up here. Where was that grinder again? Oh, around this corner. Here we go. Don't want that anymore. Let us run quick. Finish this level off. Interesting. Does that mean I can actually break these? I never thought I could. Or maybe I can come in from the other direction? Extra health is good. Wind staff. Push enemy away without damage. Yeah, I'm gonna gem munch that one. Mainly because I believe there are staffs that actually have that plus do damage. Huh. 10 blue gems. If I ever get a blue staff, I'll be set. Yeah, I can come in from the other. When do those green gems get there? Clearly, my powers of observation suck. Oh, it's because it was right. Yeah, right behind the pillar. Here's our exit. There we go. Any doors. Let's check this entire room out. Ah, I can't believe he hit me. Thought I was safe. There we go. Oh, nice. Too bad that the chest was on the last level. No rock for you. Now that my red gems are a bit over everything else, let's swap over. Swip. Nope. Oh, it bounces off walls? Nice! Well, that's good to know. Definitely have a nice cache of regen potions this time around. Just out of curiosity. Oh, they do hurt me. Okay, good to know. That was worth it. Don't think I can do anything with these. Nope, okay. Let's actually start using these regen potions. Nope. Got another thing to feed the gem muncher. Ha! Had to try it. Not exactly mana efficient, but need to do more gun muncher fodder. Let's go up this way. Extra mind is decent. Wish I had an artifact so it would have refreshed it, but do what we can. Let's go through these doors. That was exciting. Ah, you dick. Exit. Iron. Iron. Okay. Ah, dick again. Oh, that's just my mirror. Really? All those regen potions. Get me through. I guess I can't get through that. Two shots on those. That's nice. Our blue's getting a bit low. Let's swap over to. Oh. Well. Antidote we could put there. Since our green is the highest, let's swap to green. going to be annoyed if I'm going to have to go all the way back. Nope. I like the acid. It shoots a bit straighter than the fire. Yeah, here's the exit. Nope. Okay, well, we have to go back. We've got two doors. We still need to hit up the gun muncher. Or, not the gun muncher. I've been watching too much Enter the Gungeon. The gear muncher is what I was thinking of. Gear grinder. I don't know what it's called. One of these days I'll actually look at the wiki. So I know what I'm saying instead of just faking it. There we go. This is what? Three? Well, I don't have three, so... actually, let's go through this other door. And then we'll munch everything. Before leaving the dungeon, or this level, I should say. Muncher, there it is. So we don't need an iron spear. We don't need two poison or three iron swords. This will go away. We need these. Actually, I'm gonna put them down here. There we go. Not bad. Okay, let's head out. Why couldn't that be a secret door? Oh! Here, I thought the level was done with. I was wrong. I was so wrong. Here we go. That was my aim again. And I'm not reading the map. Yeah, nothing there. I'm just thinking that that corner looks kind of sparse. Maybe there was something there. But apparently not. Okay, let's just head out. Out. Go away, spider. Oops, no. Oops. Okay. Oh, more health is nice. And I saw that spider around the corner. Out. There we go. Steel spear. 2 to 3, 3 to 4. Nice. Oh, I hate those. Antidote? Yep, okay. Had another key. Higher on red gems. Wait, is that rats. Okay, nothing there. Oh, I hate those things. See what I mean about the fire just not... It likes curving around the enemies. Here we've got the... whatever this eyeball level is. Portal. Which should give us an artifact, I believe. Let's check it out. Ow. Oh, this is not good. What? There's nothing here. I'm gonna be grumpy if I die to this. Oh, there's another door over there. Oh, there's a door here. That looks like an exit. Ow. Ow! Beast Mask. First things first. Let's get our health back. Beast Mask. Turns dead bodies near the player into health essence. Ow. I'm gonna need it after this, clearly. So let's try this. Where is it? This is definitely a body. There's another spider in here, wasn't there? Yeah. Oh, that's not good. Okay, so I have no mind. I've never been this low before. So, what if I just screwed myself royally? What does this say? Nope. Madness. Great. I have no idea what that was. Clearly, I'm going mad. Ah! Where'd you come from? I saw you too, mister. Ow. Okay, saw another one of those spitting plants. Oh, my madness is slowly going away, it looks like. Is it every time that I kill something that goes away? Or is it just over time? It looks like every time that I'm hitting something. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's over time. But destroying these is helping. Okay, good to know. I hear another... another muncher. I don't need the Iron Spear anymore. Slow Nitro Fire. Hmm. Oh, nice. Okay, what happens if I leave myself with one? Okay, so clearly I want to use it when I'm near multiple bodies and I don't leave myself so low. Got it. Oh, there was a door in there? Yep, there was. I'm gonna presume that if I go under zero, I'm gonna hurt myself, so I'm not gonna hit it again. Toxic cloud staff. One with three. Poisons enemy. Let's give it a try. I wonder if stepping on these bugs helps my sanity. Haha. Oh, 5 points. Not bad. New mechanic that I learned. Zero? Yeah, it's not affected by it, so. Off just a bit. There we go. Nope, yep. There. Oh, stop going around him. There we go. I think this is the boss one. Ah, zombie. Hello, zombie. There we go. Oh, this would have been a lovely room to, acid staff one. Really? All these bodies. Nice way to regenerate, health. So it looks like if you're under half, you get madness. So I'm gonna guess that's how it works. Go. Not bad. Our exit. This region, how slow zombies are, I really shouldn't be shooting them at all. So I'm not gonna. And you can't make me. We definitely need to switch. Oh, and then I use my acid staff. Yeah, nice. There we go. Where was the gear grinder? That's the portal. Oh, right. Do I have another key? No. Oh, you forgot how to... No, no, no. Oh. Ah. Yeah, that passageway there. Okay. There it is. Cue Peter Griffin saying, you know what grinds my gears? Oh, immediately restores 20 mine. Good to keep. I think that's it. Seems a long way to backtrack for 10 gems, but oh well. Actually, where was that room? I'm going to use the artifact here. Get up to full health. Okay, so madness doesn't happen at half. Got it. This artifact is really nice. Okay. Ugh. Don't have an antidote this time. Why there are no enemies in there? Feel like playing ring around the stairs. That's what that was. Oh! That was not fun. He wasn't the boss? Okay. So let's do this. Let's use one of those. And then right here. There we go. I don't feel like going through there again. Ah, the portal. Well. Oh, nice. Okay, so this is what? 9 health, do not need. 48 mine for 3 coins. No. Can I go back through that? Oh, they're one use only. Okay. Squish you. We're gonna chase that bug in there. At least not yet. How much sanity do I get for a zombie? Ow. I was looking at my sanity meter, not the... Nope. Go. Actually, I should have used the, Yeah, look at this. Three bodies right there. Well, it's good to keep in mind. I'd like to switch over to green, but it looks like this area has enemies that are immune to green. Let's do the southern door first, since that area is going to be contained. Nice, we're up to 80 mind. So now I can use this, the amulet twice. I didn't squish it. Squish. Without slipping into deep madness. I don't think I'm gonna go back through that poison zone just for the that one. Well, it might be a secret door. Ah, haha! Got the squishy bug that way. Nope. Okay. So you hide back there. Go. Ow. Ow. Die over here. Come on. Right there looks good. Is there anything else in there I can kite over? Yes, there was. That does have quite a reach, doesn't it? Oh! Today on One More Dungeon, Gray reacts to everything poorly.